I've had a lot of ups and downs in my career, but genuinely do love the sport that I do.
Becky Downie is one of the finest artistic gymnasts in the world.
It means everything to me, really, and I'm just doing it to enjoy it.
And Becky's younger sister, Ellie, is one of the most talented junior gymnasts in the world. The British Sister Act is something very special indeed. Born in Nottingham in 1992, Becky Downie took up gymnastics aged 7. After finishing 3rd in her first competition, Becky began training at the Notts Gymnastics Club. Her coach, Claire Starkey, spotted a strong work ethic in the youngster.
For Becky, I'm not sure whether it was a natural talent for gymnastics as such, because aptitudes for gymnastics are hundreds of them. It was her perfectionism. She really likes to get everything right, and her determination to keep going till it's right.
At 14, Becky won 2 medals as the youngest member of Team England at the 2006 Commonwealth Games. 2 years later, she placed 12th in the all-around final at the Beijing Olympics. It was the highest ever finish in the event by a British female gymnast. All was going to plan ahead of the London Olympics until she ruptured her Achilles in January 2011, the day after her 19th birthday. After 6 months on the sidelines, Becky returned to help the British team qualify for London 2012, and after the national trials, she felt confident that she'd be selected for her second Olympics. However, the British selectors controversially chose not to send Becky to the Games.
It was probably the hardest point in my career so far. It was very difficult to take because I'd never not made a team until that point unless I was injured. So to kind of be fit and competing and to have not been selected, it was really difficult. I had a choice then to decide to carry on or do I just call it a day. And I had a break, had a holiday with my family and my friends, and I missed it.
After the disappointment of missing out on a home Olympics, Becky came back strong in 2013 and made the team for the European Championships in Moscow. There, she qualified in 2nd place for the final of the uneven bars. But with a medal looking within her grasp, things didn't go to plan for her on the day.
I went into the final and I think I was more focused on the outcome rather than the routine at that point, looking back, and I had a mistake and the routine didn't come off, so I was devastated because I think I put too much pressure on myself going in. I was really hoping for that medal.
Once again, Becky had to pick herself up and refocus. Armed with a new uneven bars routine, she ensured that history would not repeat itself at the 2014 European Championships in Sofia. She performed her bars routine superbly, beating Olympic champion Alia Mustafina into 2nd place to claim her maiden senior international title.
It really was the best feeling. It was just relief, I would say, to know that the years of hard work had really paid off, and each year I'd had a setback. It was kind of like, is this worth it? Am I ever going to get there? And I always deep down believed that I was going to get there, and that combined with my love for the sport is what kept me going.
But on that day in Sofia, Becky wasn't the only British gymnast tasting victory. In fact, she wasn't even the only member of her family to do so. Only hours beforehand, her younger sister Ellie had claimed the European Junior Gold Medal in the vault.
The Europeans was an amazing week. Obviously, the juniors started off winning the silver medal, which was amazing because it was our first team medal. And then the seniors then went on to qualify in first for their team final. And then the next day, I got my bronze medal in the all-around, and then the next day Becky got her silver, and then finals day I got my gold and then Becky got her gold. It was just a bit of a rollercoaster week of emotions, but it was so good.
Ellie's success at the European Junior Championships secured her selection for the 2014 Youth Olympics held in Nanjing, China. At those games in August, the 15-year-old took home 4 medals, a silver in her favoured discipline, the vault, and 3 bronze medals in the floor, beam, and all-around events. The Downie sisters are 2 of 5 children. They live in Nottingham. Despite the seven-year age gap, Becky and Ellie are very close. In fact, they're inseparable, both in and out of the gym.
We do get on really well. We obviously have our sisterly fallouts. Like, she'd just been to Nanjing and it was like a long period of time for me to not be with her. But now she's come back, it's lovely to have her home. But at the same time, like, there's still little things that just annoy me. Like when we're in the car, she always turns down my music. And I hate that.
Away from gymnastics, the girls enjoy shopping, fashion and relaxing at home with the rest of the family. Becky has been heavily involved in designing leotards and has her own range. She even assisted designer Stella McCartney in developing the British gymnastics outfit for the London Olympics. At the recent Commonwealth Games in Glasgow, Becky helped England win the team gold medal and she triumphed on the uneven bars. At the World Championships, which are currently underway in China, 22-year-old Becky will be aiming to make the podium once again.
We're trying a new skill on bars. We're almost there. Hopefully we'll be there for the World Championships. But if we're not, it doesn't matter because the target is Rio, and we've got the routine that we need to be up there with the best in the world.
With 2015 a year for perfecting Becky's new bars routine and Ellie's first year as a senior gymnast, the elder Downie sister is hoping that they both make the team for the Rio 2016 Olympics.
She's an all-around gymnast and I think there's no reason why she can't, if she makes the team for Rio, beat my all-around position, and I'd be happy for her to take it. It'd be great if someone was going to beat it. I'd love for it to be Ellie.
For the Downie family, having two international gymnasts in the household is a source of major pride, especially for mum Helen.
I'm very proud of both of them. It's not an easy life. Neither of them have chosen an easy path to follow. So they've had a lot of knocks, but now that this year's come and they've had a lot of success, it's well deserved and I'm really proud I've stuck it out.
I just say gymnastics just means the world to me. I've grown up with it and I genuinely just do love my sport, and I think it'll be sad the time when it comes to call it a day, but it's great as well to know that Ellie has found that passion as well in the same sport, and for us both to be doing it together, and it seems to at the moment be coming together at the right time. It's just a pretty special moment.
So, in 2 years' time, the hope is that there will be more than one member of the Downie family standing on top of an Olympic podium in Rio.